Tonight, school leaders at Hocking College say a student has died on campus. We're told 20-year-old student Logan Lewis was a second-year student. It's not clear just yet exactly how he died, but we're told counseling services are being provided to students and staff. Lewis was from Heath. Well, happening tonight, a town hall discussing issues that matter to the black community.